stipulated by an act of in parliament, and therefore it is very significant one. It was rightly said by somebody from the dais that the former president, the late president, Shri APJ Abdul Kalam, had rightly pointed out that this fraternity is partners of building the nation. Like India being passing from the stage of transformation, we are metamorphosing. And in this stage, the significant role is being played by chartered accountants. And in this year also, the President, Mr. Shri Ramnath Kovindji, he also had given, put up it into a very graceful words, that the GST Act and other acts which were successfully implemented in India in a very short span of period, the whole success story goes to the Chartered Accountant of India and the ICA. I thought it was 1st of July on which he was guest of honor. And same was the day of, I think it was Doctor's Day also, being related. There are a lot many things which are similar to your, my profession. This is my second career. I had put my 24 years into medical fraternity. But well, yes, a small city like Akola, the Akola branch, hosting such a big conference. It was their dare dream really, and they fulfilled it. To see you here and such a, in a way, in a dignified way, is like an icing on a cake only. There are, I think somebody told here that there are 3,15,000 chartered accountants in India. For 125 crore population, it amounts to like the index which comes, the proportion which comes is 4,000 person per citizens per chartered accountant. I was thinking of ratio between the doctors and chartered accountant. Both of them looks, the one segment of the society looks after the health, the physical health of a citizen, and which in turn is the physical health of the society, which decides the physical health of the nation also. The human development indexes are decided by some few factors. The major important factors are like health, education. Banking is also one of the major factors to how much population the bank branches are there. So also, I should say that the ratio or the proportion of chartered accountant to the population is also one of the cardinal index to the human development of India. And it is astonishing that we are having 4,000 people, the citizens, to be governed or to be looked after by the chartered accountant. No matter, this proportion will reduce, the more amount of chartered accountant will be present in the society and henceforth. I think it takes 3.5 years to complete this profession with the articleship, which we have internship in our profession. So, I only know one thing, that getting pass into this exam is very difficult. The result of chartered account, my friends had done the chartered account, they said that it's very difficult. I said that medical profession is also same. But I was surprised to know that there is the passing percentage of chartered accountant examination is 7 to 13%. I said that is really very difficult and tough exam. So with having done such a laborious job, having put your life into this profession in education, no matter into which profession you are pursuing, I think doing your profession in a very humble way, very honestly, is first step to the building of the nation. See, everybody has family to look after, but looking after family is our first responsibility. But while doing profession, you need to have that attitude also, that I should help people at large also. So I think that this event, which I had already told, that there are a lot of similarities between your profession and our profession. आम्ही मराठी त्याला म्हणतो profession अशी आहेत की ज्याच्यात फार मोठा योग माणसाला लाभतो
वन ऑफ देम इज चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंट्स प्रोफेशन. आम्ही प्रपंच आणि परमार्थ ह्या गोष्टीचा जेव्हा विचार करतो तेव्हा प्रपंच तर नेटका व्हायलाच पाहिजे, पण तो नेटका करताना आपल्याला परमार्थ सुद्धा साधता यायला पाहिजे. आणि तो परमार्थ साधता साधता मी माझं काम इमाने ईदबारे करतो हे जर आपण केलं तर कदाचित मी माझ्या राज्यासाठी मी माझ्या देशासाठी पहिलं पाऊल त्या कामाचं पडेल असं आदरणीय पंतप्रधान नरेंद्रजी मोदी नेहमी आपल्या शब्दात सांगतात. आणि तेच
कॉन्फरन्समध्ये GST इन्कम टॅक्स सारखे महत्त्वाचे विषय त्याच्यावर सविस्तर चर्चा होणार आहे. आणि आम्हाला आनंदाची गोष्ट आहे की महाराष्ट्र राज्य ज्यांच्यासोबत आमची इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंट्स वेगळ्या वेगळ्या क्षेत्रामध्ये असोसिएटेड आहे. आम्ही अनेक सरकारी संस्थांचं ऑडिट करत असतो, सरकारबरोबर आम्ही ॲज अ इन्स्टिट्यूट एक पार्टनरशिप करत असतो. तर माननीय मंत्री महोदय आज आमच्यासोबत होते. आमच्या इन्स्टिट्यूटच्या ज्या काही आम्हाला एक गोष्टी काही चर्चा करायच्या होत्या त्या साहेबांच्या पुढे आम्ही मांडलेल्या आहेत. आणि आम्ही पण अंडर ॲक्ट ऑफ पार्लमेंट आहोत, सरकार आमच्या सोबत आहे आणि आम्ही दोन्ही मिळून देशासाठी काहीतरी करू. जसं सरांनी सांगितलं भाषणामध्ये की आपल्याला समाजासाठी काय करायचं आहे, तर आमची इन्स्टिट्यूटही समाजासाठी अनेक प्रकारे शैक्षणिक उपक्रम स्वच्छता वगैरे ते करत असतो, परंतु आणि स्पेशली फायनान्शियल इन्क्लुजन जे देशाच्या वित्तमंत्र्यांचं एक आहे की गरीब वर्गाला संपूर्णपणे आर्थिक माहिती मिळत नाही आहे तर ती देण्याचं आम्ही काम करत असतो. भारतभरामध्ये जवळजवळ 1000 वरती फ्री प्रोग्राम्स इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ चार्टर्ड अकाउंटंट्स इन्व्हेस्टर एज्युकेशन ज्याला म्हणतो त्याचे करत असतो. आणि आदरणीय साहेब आज आमच्या सोबत होते, त्यांनी आम्हाला काही सूचना दिलेल्या आहेत त्याही आम्ही अंमलात आणण्याचा प्रयत्न करू.